Our next guest is a homegrown success story from the streets of Sydney to the bright lights of Hollywood. Jason Dundas continues to carve out a pretty impressive career.
He's the boy from Sydney's western suburbs who landed the ultimate gig.
And then we grab them and bring them into this spot, and this is where all the interviews are going to happen.
His adventurous nature then saw him score a recurring role on Getaway, which served as a springboard into US primetime television.
To propose to me, you mean?
Yeah, well, we could do that, yeah. If I'm good enough.
If you're good enough.
See.
What sign are you?
Now he's making his mark on the fashion and fitness world with his new range, Dundas Fit.
Yeah, he's a pretty fit-looking bloke, isn't he? It's exciting times in his world. When does he ever sleep? Jason Dundas, live from Los Angeles. Buddy, good to see you.
You too, Dave. Georgie, how you going, guys?
We're fantastic. Now, look, you were just 20 years old. You were a mere pup when you auditioned to be an MTV in a reporter search. Thousands of young hopefuls entered. You won. I want to show everybody why you won.
I am so keen to do this job right that I'll put my life on it, and I reckon hole in one if you employ me for the job as MTV TV host.
I hit a muck around, like, I'm going to...
Mate, there's a lot of hair back then. A lot of hair. How much effort did you put in?
Mate, do you know what? The true story is I was at university at the University of Western Sydney in Penrith, and I saw this thing at maybe 3 a.m. on MTV that said host your own show, and I was the shyest kid at school. I would lie not to do public speaking at university. And I basically turned the camera and just danced in my bedroom on a whim, and then got a mate to film me down at the Penrith Golf putting range and sent it in the next day, and boom, it took off.
There you go. It's always the quiet and shy ones, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, tell us about your Getaway career. You've worked for Getaway, what, since about 2007, I think I saw, and although being paid to travel seems like a dream gig, things don't always go to plan. Tell us about some of the crazy experiences that have happened.
Well, look, it's been a dream gig. I've been on there for a long time. I was in Spain just last week, and I'm going to shoot in LA soon. But the vision you're watching here is on a place called Rinca Island in Indonesia, and we were out there hunting Komodo dragons, which you know obviously can kill you very quickly. And our guide only had a stick. He refused to bring any other weapon, so I was a little concerned straight away. But he reassured us that these animals were ambush predators. As long as the wind didn't, you know, swing in the wrong direction, you'd be okay. And in that particular shot, we started the show, I was about 10 feet, or sorry, about three, I've been in America too long, about 3 meters behind. And I'm standing there, and the wind changed, and the dragon sort of looked at me in this really odd, like I was a Big Mac, and he went at me full speed, and I ran past the camera crew, and all of us had to run up a mountain and leave 200 grand worth of camera gear there. It was a full-on, it was touch and go, guys,
Hairy.
Touch and go.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, stay away from the Komodos. And the kimonos, if you don't mind me saying. Now, you're not just a reporter, you're a bona fide movie star. Look at this.
Behold this dude!
Look at that, working with Oscar winner. Yourself there, that's Matthew McConaughey, Fool's Gold. What a great experience. Do you like being a movie star, mate?
Mate, it's not a tough gig if you can get him, I'll tell you what, Dave. But, you know, that McConaughey is an interesting character. He would, every day we would go to set at maybe 5 a.m, and you'd have to get into full hair and makeup, and then on that day, about 8 a.m, they'd tell us if we were going to do our one scene in the movie. And for 3 weeks, they would say, nah, not today, guys, not today. So from 8 a.m. we'd have the rest of the day off for 3 weeks, and I'd sit there in my trailer, and it was next to McConaughey, and he would basically be perched up on a chair out the front of his trailer with the football sports channel on, playing his guitar, no shirt, straight for 5 weeks, just living the good life. And he just radiates positivity, and he's just smiling all the time, and that sort of that, you know, that character you see in movies, he epitomizes that, and that's who he is as a person. He's a real gem to work with.
Oh, I love hearing that behind the scenes stuff. Yeah. That's very cool. Now, tell us, you have recently launched your own fitness label.
I like this.
Dundas Fit. Tell us how that originated.
Well, look, I started getting into shape for David Jones. I wanted to sort of represent the men of Australia and look the best I can. And the biggest thing I learned is that it changed the way I focus mentally in life, and it allowed me to achieve more things I wanted to do. by, you know, by virtue of exercising and eating right. So I kind of thought, what's a way that I could promote and get other people around Australia and around the world to, you know, be the best version of themselves? And I was working with David Jones, and I have a background studying graphic design. So I put together some ideas to create a brand called Dundas Fit. And, you know, our philosophy is we make really affordable, classic activewear for guys, and you know, it's at a great price point. It's really simple stuff, and our emphasis is on the fact that you can wear it to the gym, and then you can also wear it down the street, and you know, it's not too leery, and it kind of fits in everywhere.
Nice stuff, buddy. Well, look, go from strength to strength. You're a great bloke and a legend. You always have been.
Jack of all trades, isn't he? Unbelievable.
Yeah, you two guys. Hey, if the show's like this and it promotes me like this every day, I'll come on every single day. This was the best thing ever.
You know you will, mate. You've got 20 other gigs. Get back to work. You can get your hands on the latest collection of Dundas Fit, which is exclusive to David Jones. Head to dundasfit.com for details.
It's always worth a crack, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, you know,
a regular spot.
You can't
Why
have
not?
This job, mate.
No, exactly. You're safe.